party a whole lot more, for sure. Cause there's too many Mondays, not enough Saturday nights. Too much sweating in the sunshine, not enough neon lights. Yeah, a man's gotta work if he wants to have money. It takes a lot of that to impress the little honeys. Too many Mondays, not enough Saturday nights. I work 12-hour days, spreading hard black tar, putting down roads that don't ever stop. I don't have to die, I'm in hell right here. Well, the boss sits there in his air-conditioned truck. It's 99 degrees and I'm burning up. I sell my soul for an ice-cold bottle of beer. Hell yeah.
Oh, Matt Westin, just one of my favorites to bring on the show. Legacy, MTS Records. Thank you, Michael Stover, providing the great stuff. So, again, Matt Westin off of Legacy. Too Many Mondays. And let's carry on with an awesome artist, independent country music Hall of Fame member, Mr. Richard Lynch. New Beginnings and Old Honky Tonks. Thanks, everybody.
Suitcase and her feet on the dashboard, radio blasting, we're laughing back and forth, holding hands with no plans, and oh man, do we feel alive. Got a job in the big town, the paper that run down, motel and no telling how long we hold out in the little room. Pretty soon she was crying to her mama at night. I knew I had to do something quick. Thought the honky-tonk down the road might do the trick. We danced all night to Conway and Hagger. Three shots and two steps, and the one thing that mattered was holding each other close. Get lost in the moment. By closing time, we were open for business. Only thing on our mind was hugging and a kissing. She went from crying all day to loving me all night long. Thank God for new beginnings. And old honky tonks. kids want to go on vacation, but we can't afford it. Pulling double shifts on weekends, raising kids, we were barely getting by. She said, baby, I think we need a break. We dropped the kids off at her mama's, and we were drinking by 8, and we danced all night to Conway and Hagger, 3 shots and 2 steps, and the one thing that mattered was holding each other close and get lost in the moment. By closing time, we were open for business. Only thing on our mind was hugging and a kissing, and I went from working all day to loving her all night long. Thank God for new beginnings and old honky-tonks. By closing time, we were open for business. Only thing on our mind was hugging and a kissing, and I went from working all day to loving her all night long. Thank God for new beginnings and old honky-tonks.
No, thank you, sir, Mr. Richard Lynch. Again, Independent Country Hall of Fame member and a guest many times on the show. Now, I don't have my phone number anymore. I was trying to get Skype set up, and that, oh, my God, my mic was, like, cranked. I'm hoping I'm not yelling at everybody today. Couldn't tell it on my end, but when I heard it back, oh, I apologize. So, all right, another Canadian artist right now, Ed Roman, In Your Eyes. Here we go. Thanks.
Reinventing all those lies.
Sir, Mr. Ed Roman, again, Ontario, Canada way. All these guys from MTS Records, they've been helping me out since October, November, and bless them. And I'm just jamming all their tunes today as much as I can before I got to shut down. I got to actually head down to a little Summerfest meeting tonight. We're going to be at the Renegade stage. Not sure when or how. I'll let you know. But yeah, I'm going to be there at some point. So pretty cool stuff, the little Humagoo. And by the way, I'm going to be on iHeart Radio app right now, or I am on there. So check out Humagoo after this, then you can hear it in all the time on iHeart, iTunes, TuneIn app. Too many eyes for me, okay? Let's just carry on. Again, happy birthday, Jackie. Across the board, a little two-step. Here we go. Thanks.
Ready or not, ready for you. Are you ready for me? Ready or not, waiting for you. Are you waiting for me? Ready or not, ready for you. Are you ready for me too? Ready or not, waiting for you. Are you?